When you apply integrity as a strategy in your policies for eating, you will see so much of clarity about your life, your body. Like I can do a complete full MBBS class for you. I can teach for 5 years the whole physiology, everything, what happens with what kind of food. At least I'll give you a set of principles which I realized when I applied integrity to develop the right ideas and policies about eating. I tell you, a constant delusion, fear, kind of a constant panic attack, waiting for nervous breakdown, that kind of a mental setup completely gets cleaned if you take Haritaki and do Nirahara Samayama. I tell you, it is your stress hormones monitors your body clock 24/7, not neurons. Building right ideas, policies for your eating. Same way sleeping. Building right ideas and policies for your sleeping. If you apply integrity in your thinking, the kind of the restful awareness you have, morning Brahma Muhurta, you will just wake up so alive and fresh. I tell you, very simple secret. Have some pet animals. Every night before falling asleep, play with it for 10-15 minutes. Jumping, dancing, play with it. You will have such complete fulfillment. Early morning you will just wake up, you will vibrate with Mahavagya. I tell you,